Extraction confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Left.
Beginning analysis.
Give me a break.
God.
You made it.
Barely. I didn't get all that I could have.
It happens.
Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure.
I need better gear.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Oh, we're gonna get the offhand stuff. Finally getting some magic damage. Here we go for that accuracy. Jay's also gonna pick up magic fuel to go from 20 to 31. MJ. Guess he's getting mana. He's getting mana regen as well.
Well then.
Specialist for Kim Jae. Let's give him one mana because when we get him when we pick up magic fuel for him, he'll get a good boost in as well. More propagation damage. Plus initiator. Random. Ooh, random. Big range.
this point, I just need a freaking beekeeper outfit.
Yes.
What? You're gonna make me do all the work?
We're gonna get Brandon the damage. Brandon's also gonna get confident, but he's not confident right now.
Oh,
he destroyed one of my gold mines.
How about you pull yourself together?
Get an armor.
Probably a good idea is if you know, last night they breached the walls, you want to make sure that you guys are protected.
Yeah.
Hey Tage, when did you get here?
Pants. Or a shield.
Oh, sorry, I was drinking.
Get your pants on, Brandon. You gotta be an adult now.
You can't tell me what to do.
You are under my command. I will tell you what to do. You will obey it and like it.
You're lucky Michelle is napping, otherwise I would be shouting you're not my supervisor right now.
Then there could be two Spectres.
Right, let's burn. Ooh.
I should probably place one of these down too, because I don't have any.
Right. Alright, is there anybody worth hiring?
No experience on it yet.
No.
It's a good word to describe me.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial.
Modest.
Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Ranged in magic, one bag slot, health and minus move capacity. Okay.
Selection confirmed.
So that should be good.
So I need 200.
I need 300 gold.
It's like I just saw you at work, TJ.
I know, right?
I know.
Subjects approaching test site.
208.
Test
oh my god.
Did you guys just see each other?
Yeah, TJ showed up to my place of work. While working, kind of.
Yeah, I was a little bit early for an appointment in that area, so I pulled into the Mindy, but didn't really make it to where he works. And I saw his car, so I was like, eh, I'll go there.
There's not enough, Dom.
How's that game coming along?
Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure.
117.
Final Fantasy VII Integrate.
Subjects approaching test site.
It is the PS5.
Test will begin momentarily.
No, I'll let you. Right.
And deep ground for some reason.
Wanna keep going?
Sure, why not?
Mm-hmm. I find it funny how all occultist shit is what has things like opportunistic and poison effects.
Yeah.
What's your poison shit? Poison.
This is wooden. This is wooden right now. There you go, Brandon. You got yourself a better rifle now.
Did you, old hag?
You Wu Giants, so feisty. But let's see how you fare against what I have in store for you next. It's quite a treat, I assure you. Only the best for our honored guests, after all. Whenever you're ready.
That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wu Tai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from.
Lots more. Can I build one more?
And you'll never see him coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
I can't do this to the rolls.
We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
What the?
Allow me
All
to
right,
present
now I need to...
the latest innovation in Shinra. Designed by yours truly.
Please.
This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
But not for much longer, eh, boss?
Just love when that cat freaks out.
Which one?
March.
Oh, yeah. Smudge is all powerful. Smudge is all knowing. Praise be.
This game is supposed to release September 2021, but they still don't have a release date.
There.
Gonna join us for a game of this, Forest, or nah?
Yeah, we got time. Hey, no claws.
3-8 match. What map are we looking at? Either downstream, fire and rage, or bizarre.
Fire and rage is always preferable out of those.
Alright. Medium, easy, hard.
I'm always down for hard.
Number to start with.
Size monkeys, so only the smallest ones will fit on it. But yes.
Wash those dishes, fairies.
Place into one side so I can place antennae as well.
Sure. I just need to wait until I have enough money for it.
So I get to dictate that.
That's what you think. You can cheese it up behind your back.
It ain't easy being cheesy.
I think he wants the plastic more than the cheese.
Plastic is crinkly and amazing. And it never dies. It's forever alive. Person has countered me by putting a bramble vest on him earlier. So,
oh, well, I can wedge Churchill in next to a camp. Yes, now we have a tank.
Oh.
I did make a ship once, which sole purpose was basically steal another ship, where essentially it would latch on to. Yeah, it would latch onto an enemy ship, and it just had like 9 hyperdrives in it.
How the tables have turned.
Yep. I think I called it the Acquirer.
Proud of yourself, little savage.
Should have named it the Yoinker. Cause
Yoinker. What are you doing?
Is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure?
MJ, did you see what Gope just tagged us in?
Want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
Apparently 19 minutes ago, although I just got the notification now. Thank you, phone. Do I have mind blast though? Do I auto attack right my old friends? Yeah. Tis the season, my dudes.
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
Forrest, do you have something circling?
No.
What's that? You know?
Tell us.
Oh, that's Antenne's UAV. Is now every monkey from here on out has stealth detection.
You just howl until you get what you want.
That in and of itself, in my opinion,
that's
makes Antenne one of the strongest heroes.
All right, lady.
I wish I knew that.
Tell us where you're hiding the
no, you do.
Area.
I stated it when you first asked what he did, and I'm like, I use him because at level 8 he gets that.
I don't remember that.
Well,
you know, I also talked about that
really in front of my face. I physically cannot remember things.
I'm gonna tattoo it to your goddamn eyes.
Sounds dangerous.
What was it?
I'll check on it.
Wing monkey?
What's that?
Now it flies all around the map.
You are correct. That was in the process of creating an exquisite
that.
New material.
And if
Wing
it
Monkey detaches the
however, it is far
plane
from complete.
The
yeah, right.
stupid little presets that
would
it needs
I
to be.
To
and it can also sync strafing runs with
other
plans have
been deemed a higher priority.
Wing Monkey.
What other plans? Well, just between
any plane that has the Wing Monkey ability will do strafing runs with each other.
Yeah,
lanes.
Then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Mutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh my god, that stun lasted so long. Go, Aurelia, go! Yes!
I think your friend might have run into trouble.
Sublime.
Aren't you going to save him?
Stun do. This is a TFT, just her ability.
Oh. Pretty much every one of Sejuani's set bonuses makes her tankier.
I like this more than I should.
Like what?
The wingman.
Oh yeah, wing monkey is always good.
There you are.
Who are these assholes?
No clue. Targets just appeared.
Hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. Plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
Thank you.
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently.
Pull up a part of the sector!
Wait. So Gigi was being serious?
This is bad.
Oh, he doesn't count as a small. Yeah, that spot on the bench up there is open.
I feel like this was one of the games where I went through the entire early game and then finished fourth.
I had one of those the other day.
Keep it up, huh?
That's why when I start winning too often, I call sus and start purposely losing.
Oh, and then it lets me do this. It lowers to closer circling range.
Dang.
Basically gets me increased quicker. Temporarily.
I need another giant spell.
Have visual. Commence cleansing.
Somehow, but I seriously doubt it.
Oh, man, I so don't want to go back out there, but I don't think we've got a choice.
Wow, that's dumb.